And an aging county fire station in Malibu will soon be replaced. The Board of Supervisors recently voted to modernize Fire Station 71 on PCH in Malibu. It was originally built in 1939, but based upon inspections, it was deemed that the station needed to be demolished and replaced with a new, more modern facility. The project is expected to cost more than $8 million and will have many energy-saving features that will save the county big bucks in energy costs.